Prime Minister Narendra Modi has urged youths not to stop learning in life. Modi, while addressing the inaugural event of Ramayana Darshanam exhibition at Vivekanand Kendra, Kanyakumari in Tamil Nadu, via video conferencing on the occasion of Swami Vivekanand's 154th birth anniversary, said, "Today India is a young country and it should develop both spiritually and materially. The thoughts of Swami Vivekanand will always inspire the youth towards nation building," the Prime Minister said.
12 January, this is no ordinary day. This is a day etched in history as a day when India was blessed with one of the greatest thinkers, a guiding light and a stalwart who took India's message to the entire world. I offer my tribute to the Reverend Swami Vivekananda. He was a giant whose powerful thoughts continue to shape several minds. युवा दिवस पर मेरा देश के नौजवानों से आह्वान है, सीखने की इस प्रक्रिया को, लर्निंग की प्रोसेस को कभी मत रुकने दीजिए। अपने भीतर के विद्यार्थी को कभी मरने मत दीजिए। जितना भी आप सीखेंगे, जितनी आप अपनी स्पिरिचुअल पावर को डेवलप करेंगे, जितना आप अपनी स्किल्स को डेवलप करेंगे, उतना ही आपका भी विकास होगा और देश का भी विकास होगा।